swinging pirates. In today's video, I get into some heavy targets, and I think you know what that means. I'm also going to switch it up. I'm not going to do a lot of talking or blah 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 about metal detecting. I'm just going to let the metal detector and the sounds of nature speak for itself. Hope you guys enjoy this ASMR metal detecting video.
Oh.
Well, there you have it, parrots. What a hunt. Let's go ahead and check out what we found here. And as you can see, a lot of heavy targets. Everything from big fishing weights, 2, 3, 4 ounce weights. Looks like some homemade ones too, so they're a little bit older. But we've got nickels and quarters, heavy coinage, and it's been down there for quite a bit. It's gray, tarnished. And of course, the rings and the watch. Man, it was an awesome hunt. The gold anchor ring, love it. It is marked 585, the English stamping for for 14 karat. That's right, it is a 14 karat gold ring. The other one, just a junker, probably stainless, but I will take it regardless because that is two rings on this hunt, and that's what we're always swinging for, am I right? And this watch, looked up on eBay, it actually is going for anywhere between $75 to $100. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this metal detecting video and a little bit of ASMR. And if you guys did, leave me a like, I appreciate it. And remember to get out there and swing for the